Yo, what's up, guys? It's Karla here, back with Karla Martinez, back with a brand new video. The title of this video is going to be is an update. This video is going to be on. This video is going to be a update on my nose piercing here. It's because last night when I was sleeping, this piercing, well one of the piercings here fell out. You could see fell out. So today I went to the mall and I bought two packs of piercings at Hot Topic. The gauge is 16 gauge, and then the other one is 16 gauge as well. So I have it. Here. I did not open it because I was thinking about doing a YouTube video of me taking out this piercing and then putting the new piercing into my nose. So, and then it looks like I don't have a mirror. It looks like I don't have a mirror, because I had to use my camera screen to do it. So yeah. So these piercings are 16 gauge as this one as well, 16 gauge as well. And then yeah. So here's 16 gauge.
See, this is 16 gauge. If you don't see it, that's okay. So, anyway, So, this one I got. This one. And then I got this one. I got the blue and black. And then I got the rainbow and black as well. It cost like, because it, at Hot Topic, it says get 40% off. So I got two more packs of it. So yeah. And by the way, guys, this is an update on my nose piercings. On one of my nose piercings. This nose piercing here, I got at the mall, at the piercing store, So I don't know which one to pick, but okay, I'm gonna get the blue one, the blue. Oops. It was not that hard to do that. These are the piercings that look like. See? Piercings that looks like. Okay. It's big because I bought it big. I bought the two bat. I bought all of the piercings like large because I used to have like a septum piercing that was so small, and I could not screw it because my fingers was too big. So this is gonna be so fucked up. But excuse my language. I know I curse a lot on one of my videos, but it's excuse my language. But you know, this is gonna hurt a lot, basically. All right, I'm gonna do it. I want to know which side should I do it on. Okay. Oh. So basically, the ball is big, and I hope it does do it. Oh, shit, so the reason why hold on, let me get my shirt. Could see it. I don't know if it's tight, but I'm gonna. Hold on, I'm gonna do it. So basically, I did. So we have the piercing here. I'm gonna get this again. So I screw it so tightly that way. All right, I'm about to do it. See. This is the worst tongue piercing or something like that. Then I put it. Right here. clicked on nowhere stall. Damn it. Yo, that was amazing. It was cool, by the way, but not my perspective. Shit, I'm gonna put basically. I'm gonna do is put two at the same time. I just hope this goes well. I'm gonna do it with this hand because you know. I prefer doing it with this hand because you know it's more cool. More deliver. I cannot even put two at the same time here, but whatever. So it's time to screw this piercing. I really like this ball is so large, that way I could screw it. Damn it. The screw will not fucking. Excuse my language, but you know, I had to curse because. It's because the screw will not. Yo, what are you fucking doing? This piercing is fucked up. It's because it's fucking big. That's why. The reason why I'm holding it like this is because I want to screw it so badly. the fucking reason with this piercing? It's time to go to the next level. I'm holding it like this because I do not wanna. The reason why I'm going to hold it like this because I want to. Damn it! Fucking come on, you. Motherfucker. Damn it. And this piercing is complicated. I should wear gloves. Oh, damn it. Jesus. So now I'm gonna do it with this hand because this one is not it's not even like doing it. I've been recording for 19 hours. Oh man, this. Hard to do it. So if everyone is watching this YouTube video by now, I want you to know that I try to do my own, I try to do my best, but I'm not gonna start recording until I get this screwed in. It's kind of hard, basically, to try to screw. Man, fuck that. I'm using this one. No! God damn it. The reason why I'm gonna do it like this. Jesus. Fucking hell. Now what? I have more. Don't worry. I hope I don't lose. I hope I'm gonna do this. Now we're talking. Alright, I'm gonna call my mom to do this, so I'll be right back. Okay. Come here.
Ay, qué lindo. Te quedó. Falta enroscar eso.
Okay. See, can you do it because I cannot
see,
even do
it. Are you recording or something?
No.
Yes, I'm seeing your recording.
No.
Yo no te lo pongo en la cámara, dale para acá.
No, no, no. You have to do it because I it's recording, so you need to do it.
God, Javi, I don't want to be in public.
No, you have to do it. It's on.
I can see.
You have.
Okay, hold on. I know how to do it. Let me find my glasses. So hard. What is that? Wait, I have to try.
It's because you have to hold this.
That's what I'm doing. It's to the right one. Where is it?
I have it.
Oh my gosh.
Then get a chair and then do it.
Wait, it's not all the chair. It's about half a space enough to turn the ball to the right. No sé how to. Tú siempre te antojas de estas porquerías. Y son muy difíciles de enroscar, man.
Then use a plier.
I don't have a plier. Y con un puto video en la cara. Quítame el video ese de la cara, man. Ponte para la luz, ponte para acá. Hay que echarte crema porque tienes la nariz roja. I can do it, man.
Use gloves then.
Let's try this way. Oh my god, mira que te inventa. Ah, las uñas no me dejan cogerlo. Mira, se caen.
We should have.
Métetelo. Dale, búscalo para ver si te lo pongo. Pero quítame el video. Yo no voy a hacer más nada hasta que no me quites el video adelante. Un video adelante, mira.
So, I'm gonna use one of these screws that way. That way it could, you know, be more cool. ¿Qué?
¿Cómo va a estar planeando el tronque? ¿Que el otro día en el tronco? ¿Va a pasar el planeando en el tronque? ¿Y el mismo acá? ¿A ver cuánto parte? ¿Qué han estado? Thank you.
Mommy, I'm done. I'm done, Mama. Si, man.
Oh my gosh, apriétalo bien.
Si, yo sé.
Ahora vamos a echarte a tu
So, everyone, it took me a long time to screw it, but I got it. Yeah. Ow, my toe hurts. I was about to when I get. So everyone, I remove this piercing. Now I'm going to this piercing. Thank you. Oh man, that goddamn hurts. Oh fuck no. It took me half an hour to get with a lot of piercings. Oh fuck.
man, that was not worth it, but so if you enjoy this video of me screening all these piercings, make sure to leave a like if you can, and I will like make and well, this isn't a update, but I will do another update video coming soon about my piercings, like how is it better, if my nose is better or something like that. I will let you know down in the comments down below. So yeah, this one did bleed a lot, but you know, but luckily now, yeah, look, I took my nose piercing. Well, this was my first nose piercing, but I took it off. You know. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment down below, and then we will see you into the next video. Bye bye. Peace out. Enjoy the video.